look at my people because I try to remember things. I haven't earned it yet. I would like to see the blast turret and what heal blast are. Both the blast thing. Chase and attack, I can kind of guess. Attack, where you chase. Probably for up here. Sure can't. Come with me. Here's my house. Go with Batman. Thought it was loading, I just didn't actually click it. That explains a lot. I'm kinda quiet.
Hit me.
I just said there's a sniper looking at me. Is that what that cutscene said?
I've got your back.
Yeah, that is definitely what it's saying.
Don't get cocky.
Just give up the kill, make him work for it.
Ready.
Yeah? Well, I didn't get much.
Don't get cocky.
Accurate than the other.
Okay.
I tried.
What? One down.
Like, we can fly, we see you.
Ready. Okay. Ready.
Yes.
Ready. Way ahead of you.
Unimpressive.
Back off. Ugh. You actually hit me.
It'd be worse.
Not going crazy shooting at people or anything either.
Got your back. Need a hand.
That didn't seem like it did. that it's supposed to. Weep! You're right in front of you. Weep over here.
Stick to the shadows.
Got your back.
Ready and waiting.
I think Veronica's a good name for a gun. It's just a meme. It's not important. Just memes about Indian guys building poles in the ground in the world. Damn. That's a nice way to intro the round. Welcome to the fight.
Mom could be worse.
Also have all of these.
Ready.
goody, more targets. Trying something new.
Shotguns can have a reaction mode. Shotgun's a fast reaction fucking thing. Situation's getting grim. Take a while to fucking shoot him. And it's kind of bullshit that whatever the hell's going on here is going on here. I would like to climb the ladders. Not exactly giving me the option here. The other one was a sure kill if I used to.
That didn't work. Mother! Well, that's a lot of my own blood.
Still gonna get killed in here.
Mother!
Thought I was safe when the guy just kinda ran up and walked away.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm getting killed from every fucking direction. That's bullshit that I got. Because I made it to the thing. Made it to the objective. I did what I was supposed to do.
Time.
Oh, they won't let you climb. Zero out of three. I'm stupid. Gotta kill these three. There's apparently not a hiding spot. I feel stupid for that last one. Ready. All I do is read the directions. I don't read so good.
Situation's getting grim. Mother.
I would like a turn. That'd be cool. I'd get a turn.
Maybe.
At some point. You wouldn't mind. Chance to hit, but not 100% chance to kill, or 90% chance to hit, but 100% chance. Yes. With the power of reading. Right, instead of helping her with the drone army and the sniper, look around for clues.
Whatever.
fun here, man. Hi there, feller.
And stay down.
Trying something new. Ready and waiting.
That they move in like pairs. Beats things up a little when there's so many of them. Or would you mind getting hit? Apparently he does mind.
I've got your back.
Don't you spat my turret?
Ouch.
Ooh, he got banged hard.
Hit me.
Then you die, to be an example to the others. You throw that snitch mentality real quick, or that no snitch mentality, rather. I mean, it might be unethical, but it works. Every time. Probably some stubborn motherfuckers who watch someone get tortured and killed in front of them and still don't crack.
Way ahead of you.
Glitched them up.
Ready and waiting.
Choke! How dare you summon things? I'm the one who summons things.
Hit me.
Get to the exit.
Will do.
I did not search around here, so oh well. I've not done that on the last few maps. Whoops.
Ready. Targets.
Push forward, move backwards.
Mother! What? Don't get cocky.
Hiding, you can't shoot me here.
One down. Okay.
heading in the right direction. Our enemies were. It was red herring the whole time.
Hit me.
Get to that truck. Then the bus. Pick up your mind. Oh fuck, that was the wrong kind of turret.
Hit me. Your back.
Your back.
You got my back?
Hit me.
Do not. Hello, have you heard a good word about turrets?
Ready. Don't get cocky. Ouch. Let's make an impression. Could be worse. Ugh.
Hurry up, buckshot.
Call it. Okay. Time for a change. Ugh. Don't get cocky.
I don't know. I haven't played a Call of Duty game. Let's call it Duty, right? I haven't played one of those since Modern Warfare. What's it was called? They don't really appeal to me. Yay! I unlock things. Awesome. Pay for it. Those are banned. Heard of the Geneva Convention? I'm not even sure if that's what banned landmines. I think it might just be a agreement. Might be its own separate agreement. Certain countries definitely still use them. That expo-loads. Do some proofreading. So that is not the first one of those I've seen. Same damage for cost have. But it's not AoE. That is right. It's a large blast area. Maybe I'll keep that. Using her. I like her. Got the weird kind of Lulu Dallas type outfit. Except goth. Molotov cocktease eye patch. Didn't change anyone else. No, just myself. Partly because Bunker's maxed out and I want to level up other people. But I assume missions are gonna start using more and more people eventually. And it's good to have a well-rounded team and whatnot. Don't walk into the shootout. Let's hold the boss. Mm-hmm.
wasn't supposed to do an AoE attack. Put it right there. Can't set it right there. Give it a shot.
Ready.
Reflexes, but you got aim. That's her super kick. Mob of guys coming at me, eh?
Trying something new.
Totally meant to put that turret, not the normal ones.
Yes.
Okay. Sure. Okay, that's what the blast turret does. There's an AoE little shot. Looks like the StarCraft tower.
I've got your back. Hit me. Got your back.
Need a hand.
Ready.
Where's the lit? Need the lit?
Time for a change. Look.
Because bored. Cover in place. Shelter in place? Shelter in place. Dare you destroy my turrets? They were like sons to me. Fuck you.
Hit me.
The fuck do you think you are, standing all the way back there? I'm trying to do a thing here. Here's the thing. sick. I don't know what it is, but I already did the thing. Clear out my other turrets? No. I'm just clearing these guys out before I go fighting new shit.
Trying something new.
Oh no, my turret's all went bye-bye.
Ah! Could be worse.
I've got your back. I've got your back. Need a hand.
Hope it burns up their AP when they do that.
Pain. You'll pay.
And then they
that.
Move as a cluster. I wonder if they have AP as a cluster too. Welcome back to the party.
Hit me. Hit me.
Shoot him. Okay, don't shoot him. I'll shoot him. What is better scope though? I can squeeze in one or two more. See if I got any new moves. I should still. Untrue. Huns.
Hit me. Yes.
Oh, I forgot to get rid of the other turret. Want the proximity thing back. Raid 101, man, don't stand in the bad stuff. What's wrong with you?
Got your back.
Nice shooting hooks. motherfucker die.
Need a hand. Need a hand. Well done. Pain.
But the weird movement and waste of one. I mean, this is, that's what I thought happened. Very close to the jumping.
Hit me. Hit me.
Ready. Yes. Not bad. Yes.
Ready.
Two! I'm dying. I'm literally dying. Fuck you. Hit rank keeps a waste of my AP.
Chow! going.
Hit me.
Targets.
Ready.
Why won't you die?
Yes, again.
Ready. Extreme situations require extreme speeds. Yes. I can't be everywhere at once.
You'll never see me coming.
Get him eventually.
Ready.
situation's getting grim. Not bad.
Gotta keep going.
Come and get it.
Okay.
Carry you.
Mm-hmm. Yes. I can't be everywhere at once.
Hit me!
Ready. Change.
It was a fucking 0%, wasn't it? Gotta be much closer.
So like, nah, we're good. Never mind.
Let's make an impression.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yep. Extreme situations require extreme.
Yeah.
blood slime is disgusting. Learn.
Tracking a new target.
That's what I call a sticky situation. This mission, I blame not getting a starting round with one of my people.
Hey!
Counter me throwing down turrets, you asshole. Impressive blue regime.
Thank you.
Dick. Choice on the direction of putting down that claymore.
Situation's getting grim. Ugh. I can't take much more.
Jesus.
Hit me.
Got to keep going.
Cover means nothing in this game. Not getting that first attack off. That's all it took to get me fucked at this point. Don't blame him that.
You actually hit me.
Something in here. Oh, ridiculous.
It's nothing. Ready.
workers hurry their thing up and hopefully, like, blow up that truck in the process.
Hit me. Pain. The true pain comes from within.
Off. Ouch. That the workers are gone.
True pain comes from within.
I mean, seeing money is.
Pain.
Action.
Keep going.
In position.
Probably won't live long enough to get a support round off. One shot from dead. Let's focus on... Awesome.
You actually hit me! Good enough. Tracking a new target. Ouch! You actually hit me. I'm sorry.
Alright, let's try it again. But this time less dumb. Alright, where did the weapon come? Oh, from right there. We're lost. Yeah.
Fading fast. I'm sorry.
Sweet. So I have to retreat and restart. Thanks, autosave. I'm kind of liking her in melee now. She has the Razor Ordnance. I'll keep the same team. Just show that that first round is where I lost. Where I fucked up. Is it dangerous? It is. I can vouch for it, being dangerous. Saving the people. I'm gonna focus on killing the enemies. Novel idea.
Okay. You'll pay for that.
I'm stuck in that corner. I didn't do anything. They're hurting me.
Ready.
few.
That didn't work.
Pain.
True pain comes from within. You'll pay for that.
I can't take much more.
Pain the best is not good enough.
On it.
Let's do this even less paper. This is struggling. Okay. Need to go that far back.
Hit me.
Yeah. I'm gonna stay out of this fucking thing's range until the pawns are dead.
Ready.
trying something new.
One down.
Okay.
Come and get it.
Ready.
Hit me. Will do.
How can I not? Oh, because I'm in this stance.
In position. In position.
Come and get it.
Ready.
You give me payback when I didn't even hit you. Pretty good name.
Hey.
Ready.
Okay. Will do.
Yeah, 0%.
Ready and waiting. You actually hit me. Time to get personal.
Ready. Trying something new.
Hit me.
Your back. I've got your back. In position.
Time for a change.
Kind of cool.
Crew. Ready. Okay.
Not even a thing.
That didn't work.
Batter up.
Then I will just kill.
Back off. Back off.
Got your back.
You actually hit me. Back off.
Get. Easy.
Time for a change.
And stay down.
Ready.
You have my attention.
Let's make an impression. Not bad.
It's in my eyes.
How could this be?
Need a hand.
Not. What?
Get. Christ.
You did.
Called it.
Thank you.
Hey there, buddy. You look pretty chill. Don't love them. So even though he's max level, he gained new shit. Tim who got the newfound abilities to be super duper. I should get other people up to that 24 EXP point and see if they get the get new shit. Abilities now. Everyone does. Okay, everyone got 4 abilities now. Thank you. I think I'm actually gonna stop right here. I have a headache. I think I might need a nap.